There was a hand in the darkness, and it held a knife. The street door was still open, just a little, where the knife and the man who held it had slipped in. The knife had a handle of polished black bone, and a blade finer and sharper than any razor. If it sliced you, you might not even know you had been cut. Not immediately.
Kid! Hello?
Is that a baby?
He must have wandered into the graveyard somehow. That must be the baby's family now.
He doesn't look like nobody's family.
My baby! He's trying to hurt my baby!
Please, protect my son!
Recently dead.
What did he do to you?
Who are you?
Please, protect my son!
Where's the kid?
Can I help you?
I was looking for a baby. I heard it somewhere.
Probably just a fox. No children around here. Let me escort you out. I hope you find that child you were looking for. What are we to do with the child?
He'll be part of this graveyard. I'll be mother to him.
But
you
he's
can't
alive.
Do that. He's different
That's
from
unnatural.
Us.
Enough! I firmly believe that this is for good. He will have the power of the graveyard.
What about food and the rest of his needs?
I will leave the graveyard and return with all of his needs. I will be his guardian. Does he have a name, Mrs. Owens?
He looks like my nephew, Harry.
He looks like my English teacher, Keith.
He looks like nobody but himself. He looks like nobody.
Nobody it is. Nobody Owens.
To the graveyard, nobody Owens.
Boy, what you doing?
Nothing.
How old are you?
I don't know.
I bet you're 5, just like me.
My name is Scarlett Amber Perkins.
I'm Bod. It's short for nobody. This is where I live. What I want. Yeah.
Let's go there.
You can't.
And you can?
I have the freedom of the graveyard. Plus, some people didn't return from that place when they went in.
Meanie?
No, wait.
I found this in the chapel. I'm pretty sure it can open all the gates.
Let's go.
Come on, it's just a little further over here. Hold on. Did you hear that?
We are the sphere.
You're what?
We guard and protect.
All I hear is a weird slithering noise.
We guard the master's treasure until he returns. It comes back. It always comes back. Are you our master?
No.
If you were our master, we could hold you in our coils forever. We could keep you safe and protect you until the end of time.
We should go.
Last time in the graveyard. I'm moving.
Why? Where are you going?
I'm moving to Scotland.
Aww.
Scarlett, it's time to go.
I have to go now. Bye.
box. Alone again. Now I am alone again.
So, how's your fading?
It's okay, I guess.
Why don't you give me a demonstration then? That's not right. Slip through shadows. Fade from awareness. You are nothing and nobody. Like so.
I give up.
I got it.
Hush now, boy. Let me see your leg. Broken like the tree's limb. Well, not broken. Twisted, perhaps.
That's good. Really hurts, though. I'm Bud.
The live boy? We've heard of you, even over here in Potter's Field.
Potter's Field? They say a witch is buried here.
She was drowned and burned and buried here, with nothing but nettles to mark the spot.
How do you know?
Because I'm she. I'm Liza Hampton.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, how's your leg now?
Better, thanks.
Don't mention it, kid. I'll just go to my unmarked area now.
Okay. Wait. Hey, Liza. What would you want on your headstone?
My name. A big E and a big H.
Well, I just need to borrow something. That's all.
Nothing ever leaves. The knife, the brooch, the goblet. Guard the treasure until the master comes back.
I'm just gonna take this. Bye.
It comes back. It always comes back.
Excuse me, Mr. Bulger. I need to buy something for a friend of mine. I was hoping that I could trade this.
Snake Stone. Where'd you get this?
Do you want to buy it?
You didn't get it from some museum, did you?
No, are you gonna buy it, or should I find someone that will?
That won't be necessary. Let's go to the back room and discuss some costs. Where'd you get this, kid? There's more likely that aren't there.
You know what? Never mind, I'll find somewhere else.
Now you tell me where you found this.
I don't remember.
Think about it. Then we'll chat.
Can't get out.
Why are you in here? You should get on back to the playroom.
I can't. He's locked me in.
Just slip through the walls.
I can't. It only works at home because they gave me the freedom of the graveyard.
I'll go see what he's up to out there.
There's more where this came from. The boy better tell me. Wait. The boy.
Okay, listen, what are you doing?
I'm trying to fade.
Stop that, or you'll pop, or poop, whichever comes first. And why are you here anyway? You know you're not supposed to leave. That's the rule.
I was gonna sell the brooch for money to buy you a headstone.
It's because of me you got into this. Come here. Abracadabra.
What'd you do?
Just giving you a helping hand. I'm a dead witch, remember? We don't forget. Hush up, they're coming.
So remember now, kid? No use hiding. Come on out.
You should take the card, too.
Okay.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Time's a ticking. The boy is still alive. You failed, Jack. You were meant to take care of them all. That includes the baby. Especially the baby. 10 years. I need to finish the business I started.
I heard you were looking for me.
It's been 11 years, Bog. 11 years you've been with us. I think it's time to tell you where you came from. You know you're different. You're alive. You had parents and an older sister that were killed. I believe you were meant to be killed as well. I believe the man that killed your family is still out there looking for you. He still wants to kill you.
The one on this card, the one who wants to kill me. Are you sure he's out there?
Yes.
Why'd I have to move here? At least in Scotland I had friends.
At least we're somewhere you've been before. We lived here when you were little.
Hello?
Oh, I'm sorry for intruding. I'll leave now.
Oh, it's okay. I was just gravestone rubbing. You look lost. Do you need a ride home?
I don't take rides from strangers.
Well, I tell you what, you can use my cell phone to call your mother and tell you my license plate. Will that be okay with you? Frightfully sorry. I took the liberty of bringing your daughter back to you. You obviously taught her well not to accept bribes from strangers.
We're just by the graveyard, Mom.
The graveyard up on the hill? You know Scarlett used to play there when she was a kid. 10 years ago, I believe. She had an imaginary friend, too. A little boy named Nobody. Do you remember that, sweetie?
I must have been a funny kid.
Well, thank you for bringing Scarlett home.
My pleasure.
So your family were all killed. Do you know who killed them?
Not that I know of. My guardian says the man who did it is still alive. He'll tell me when I'm ready.
So your guardian, he's dead too?
I don't talk about him.
Not even to me?
Not even to you.
Okay, fine. Be like that.
No, I'm sorry. I
promised Mr. Frost I wouldn't be here long. Hi, do you have any newspaper clippings from 13 or 14 years ago?
Don't see it, right?
Hello, Mr. Frost?
Scarlett, everything all right?
How long have you lived at your house?
Why are you asking?
It's not actually for me. It's for my friend.
Maybe about 4 months now.
How do you find it?
It was empty and I could afford it. I want something walking distance from the graveyard.
Mr. Frost?
About 13 years ago, 3 people were murdered in your house. The Dorian family.
Come to my house and bring that friend of yours.
We shall investigate.
You don't have to answer this if you're not comfortable, but you are the boy, aren't you?
So what did you know about the murder?
His name was Jack.
That is correct.
His name was Jack. Now, boy, let's finish this.
Wow.
The darn kid!
I know you're in here somewhere. I can smell you.
Where are you, kid? I will find you.
Odd, how'd you talk to Mr. Frost?
We need to go, right now.
Mr. Frost, he's Jack. He's the one who tried to kill me.
Mr. Frost? But he's really nice.
No, he's not.
Do I have a key?
No. I have an idea. Close your eyes, we're gonna fade. You can open your eyes now.
What did you do?
This is my home. I can do things here. Now come on. Stay.
Where are you going?
This is my home and I'm gonna protect it.
I was hunting the whole world over for you and here you are where I left you 13 years ago.
Why'd you kill my family?
I'm part of a fraternal organization known as the Jack of All Trades, where we remember things that most people have forgotten.
You know magic?
There's certain magic you take from death.
So you kill my family for magical powers? That's ridiculous.
No, we killed your family for protection. It has been prophesied that there would once be a child that walked the borderline between the living and the dead. If this child grew to adulthood, it would mean the end of our order and all that we stand for. Now, we can't have any witnesses for what has happened and what will happen tonight.
No, stop. Scarlet!
Rod, make him let go of me.
There's no point in killing Scarlet or me. The Jacks of old trades are over.
What is that sound?
It guards the treasure that's buried here.
The smear waits for the master.
Who said that?
Guard the master's treasure until he returns.
Much more powerful. Me and my brother and have been hunting for this place for thousands of years. Everything necessary for the ceremony is here.
Slayer, do you still need a master?
The Slayer guards the treasure until the master returns.
What's happening? What does the Slayer do?
He needs master to tell him what to do.
Of course, it's been waiting for me, and obviously I am its new master.
What shall you do with your new master, Slayer?
We will protect him until the end of time. Master.
Come on, let's go. Let's get out of here.
I'm sorry, but I believe you'll undoubtedly be happier if you remember none of this.
What?
Silas, you can't. You can't let her forget me.
It will be the safest that way. For her, if not for all of us.
I want to go in at home now, please.
Mom? Dad? Elizabeth? Anyone?
Where is everybody? Have the freedom of the graveyard anymore.
I was your guardian, but now you're old enough to guard yourself. I have other things to protect.
It's been an honor, Silas.
Goodbye, nobody owns.
Hello, Mother.
You know what you're gonna do now?
See the world, get into trouble, get out of trouble. Visit islands, volcanoes, deserts, jungles, and meet people. I want to meet an awful lot of people.
Bye, my son.